football meant to me when I was younger, everything. I had an older brother that played, and fortunately I was one of the lucky ones to progress through the trials and make it into a professional game. The passion and the love for it throughout the world is evident to see. Regardless where you go, if there's a ball, there'll be a bunch of kids willing to play.
My name is Peter Wheeler, and currently I'm the CEO of the Special Olympic World Games here in Abu Dhabi. We have 32 sports in Special Olympics, and our most popular team sport is football. It brings all of our athletes on a pitch to play, to make friendships, learn new skills. No matter what ability you are, there's a team for you.
It doesn't matter how many miles we've traveled together, where we go or how long it takes. For this beautiful game, the long journey's worth it. It's no big deal that if I catch a plane from Abu Dhabi to the world, they'll be kicking the same ball down back alleys and open fields. Whether I were to live in Melbourne, Shanghai, or Manchester City, there will always be pride in the team that plays for the local area, whatever the result may come to be. As the beautiful game weaves our world closer, we reserve our place in the sky-high seats, crossing paths with fans and compatriots, taken care of by the Etihad crew. So long as I've got that ball, my friends, and a few yards of open space, the rest of the world can fly without me. You can tell them I'm busy, because it's true. Football is only a game, but sometimes a game is all that you need.
我的名字叫沈荣，我在上海市浦东新区浦东学校担任特奥比赛的负责人。沙志伟在这一轮里面，我看到了沙志伟的进步是非常大的。我叫沙志伟，是上海人。 完整的就是我在浦东新区浦东学校挺开心的。在浦校的话，就是老师说的话都太快了，就是进入大脑还需要有一种就是时间嘛。这边的话，老师说的慢，你就已经可以理解他的意思，就是说，就是跟同学可以交流交流嘛，就是说说一些发自内腑、发自心底的话。 我奶奶她其实也就是一个老师人嘛。我爸不是死得早嘛，然后我奶奶就是说，在我爸生病的时候，一直在照顾我爸，就是送到我爸走为止。就我奶奶做了，就是说本来就是说应该是我爸尽的责任，就是变成我奶奶开始尽的责任来教育我了。
是奶奶一方面的，我文化嘛，学堂嘛，勿亲个，勿识字个，就是好对伐？那么侪是老师在帮忙，就是老师告诉我啥子会踢得蛮好个，我开心个。我在这个学校最喜欢的是足球。 因为它是跟外面跟外面的那些足球是有一些不一样的特征的。我踢球的时候感觉很开心，就是说我在踢球的时候我可以找到激情，还有那种还有永不放弃的决心。 吴超是我的好朋友，他的那些不服输的精神，也是打动我的。
我叫吴超，我是上海人，今年20岁。
一开始是老师给我打电话，跟我说来学校练体操。一开始都是老师从我身上慢慢发掘出来的。然后当我第二天去的时候，老师就跟我说，这次练体操是为了美国洛杉矶的一个比赛，代表中国的比赛。尤其是走到场上比赛的时候，感觉非常的紧张，感觉担子很重，感觉所有的观众的视线都锁定在我身上，有一种紧张的感觉。我刚知道我拿到了金牌之后，我感觉身体一下子放松了很多，负担也没有了，然后心情是特别特别特别的开心。我谢谢我爸爸妈妈能把我生出来，鼓励我，给我更多的支持。
我奶奶她没有看过我比赛，可是她知道我喜欢踢足球。我希望我奶奶来看我比赛，因为可以让她知道我们比赛的时候有多辛苦这种。所以说让她看到我这种精神。
Football creates a bond between kids from different circumstances and from different backgrounds, and just help them create a bond and understanding and a passion, and that is football. Seeing the relationship between Sha and Wu, his similarities to me and my brother growing up.
因为我也想像吴操那样子，可以去参加很多大的比赛，能拿金牌回来。我觉得吴操能做得到，我也可以做得到。
I am Frida Fong. I am the Regional President and Managing Director of Special Olympics East Asia. Integrating our intellectually disabled children and the non-intellectually disabled children is a key focus for us. That's what we call the Unified Sports Program. Our Special Olympic athletes, they gain continuing opportunities to develop physical fitness, demonstrate courage,They can experience true joy by participating in a sharing of skills and friendship.
From the beginning, it's very easy. 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 It's very easy.
鞍马体操是属于个人项目，都是靠个人发挥实力去赢得比赛。足球项目都是靠一些团队配合，然后还要靠队友之间的默契赢得比赛。我喜欢足球的团队配合，这样还可以认识更多的朋友。
You always want someone to look up to, and I think everyone does in sport. And if Sha can emulate Wu to half the accolades he's achieved in his short career so far, then I'm sure it'll be a massive success. They're a shining light for the sport and for the community.
我们这些孩子身上不管怎么样至少还有点自卑感，所以我们想通过 各类的活动课程让他培养他们阳光的心态，能够自信地站在社会上告诉大家我和正常人是一样的。
You know, all special needs schools are unique, and I think what makes the Pudong Special School unique or extraordinary are the people. To see them coming in and be enthused every day is something that you always remember. And that's something you don't always see in a regular school.